Today's our topic is on animal tissue. Animal tissue can be divided into four parts: epithelium tissue, connective tissue, muscular tissue, and nervous tissue. Epithelium tissue can be divided into simple squamous epithelium and compound epithelium tissue. In simple squamous epithelium tissue, it is unilayered and can be further divided into simple squamous epithelium, simple cuboidal epithelium, and simple columnar epithelium and pseudostratified. Simple squamous epithelium found in lining of Bowman capsules, podocytes, and descending and ascending loop of annuli, rooted testes, alveoli of lungs, pneumatocyte, small bronchial, and mesothelium. Diagram of simple squamous epithelium. Simple cuboidal epithelium, which helps in absorption, secretion, and excretion. Mostly cuboidal cells are found in glands, vesicles of thyroid, acini of pancreas, secretory unit of sweat glands, iris, choroid, ciliary body of eyes, DCT of nephron, and thick part of ascending limb of loop of Henle. This is structure of simple cuboidal epithelium. Next, simple columnar epithelium. Function, absorption and secretion, and found in bile duct and liver, and its modification, brush border columnar epithelium, glandular columnar epithelium, glandular brush border epithelium, ciliated columnar epithelium, and stereociliated columnar epithelium. Diagram. Then pseudostratified epithelium has two type cells, long cells and short cells. Example, middle part of male urethra, and its modification is pseudostratified ciliated glandular epithelium. Example, trachea, bronchi, respiratory epithelium of nasal chamber. Diagram of pseudostratified columnar ciliated columnar. Then compound epithelial tissue, which is multilayered and can be further divided into transitional and stratified epithelium. Transitional epithelium, which is also known as urothelium, and which is stretchable. Example, renal pelvis, ureter, urinary bladder, proximal part of urethra. Stratified epithelium, which is non-stretchable and can be divided into simple squamous, which is further divided into keratinized and non-keratinized, and which is found in epidermis of skin, scales, horns and nails and feathers. Non-keratinized, which is found in buccal cavity of mammals, pharynx, oesophagus, anal canal, lining of vagina and cornea of eyes. Then stratified cuboidal epithelium. Example, secretory duct of sweat glands, mammary gland, sebaceous gland, and secretory ducts of salivary glands, Wharton duct, Stenson duct, Bartholin or duct of Raynaud's, pancreatic duct, female urethra, and conjunctiva of eyes. Stratified columnar epithelium can be further divided into ciliated and non-ciliated. Ciliated present in upper part of soft palate towards nasopharynx, larynx, and uterus. Non-ciliated stratified columnar cells are found in distal parts of male urethra and epiglottis. Thanks for watching.